How to fix this device is locked by an administrator in Windows. 1. Use the login information of the last user ID. 2. Run shutdown tool and the Microsoft Windows Resource Kit. And press Ctrl plus Alt plus Del. 3. Enable administrator access for the user account. To do so, run net user administrator slash active yes command in the command prompt subsection under Windows Safe Mode. 4. Perform system restore to a point before the problem started. 5. Prepare Windows installation with an ISO file from MS.